Dominic Moore. Now Murray through center. Oh, that took a strange bounce off the boards. What a stop by Henrik Lundqvist!
You have got to be kidding me. That's a wide open net. That effort. I mean, look at this. Johansson, we just get through talking about him. Oh. What an unbelievable save.
Oh. How do you fan that'll go a long ways and probably stay with him forever.
So for Henrik Lundqvist, this is something he does every game, every warm-up, and started with a lot of other goaltenders started to copy. At the end of warm-up, he'll take.
He's sliding back and forth too far, and Shabbat did put on a beautiful move earlier.
Nikita Kucherov is stopped. He scored his first NHL goal against Lundqvist.
Denied there for the second time in this sequence.
Six straight saves. Here comes Pasternak. Lundqvist, another save. Seven in a row.
Great job by Lundqvist as Vasilevskiy looks on here. And it's one of his teammates that can win it for him.
Steven Stamkos moving in on Lundqvist. Lundqvist the save. Eight straight. He ties
it. Not. Settled down there, but they cannot work their way through. It's Vanek with it, though. Backhands win in front. Oh, and what a play made by Lundqvist at the net now. My goodness. Ever. Presented by Geico on NBCSN.
Takeaway, Clarkson. Save Lundqvist. Clarkson again. Save Lundqvist. He made an unbelievable save.
Right here, stick in the right place. Now, how about three saves? Here's one. This one's just a beauty. Gets a little help on the play and then makes a third one with his glove. So he makes that save. Bickle comes back.
And there by Krug, number 47. Starts it back the other way now for Gregory Campbell. Closing in with a drive. Save Lundqvist with the glove. And the crowd here at Madison Square Garden will come to their feet once again.
Torrey Krug starts it off. Gregory Campbell hammers it on goal. And Henrik Lundqvist, thanks for coming.
Well, you listen to this crowd, I think about something that Wayne Gretzky.
Good number. Nieto out to the point. Long shot by Zadorov, a save. The rebound, another save. Lundqvist got the second one.
Yeah, we haven't seen many of those. I mean, the first one was a deflection by Calvert, which was a brilliant first save. And then the second one on Matt Nieto. And look at the effort to push off and stretch out as far as he could as Nieto was there. And Lundqvist with a brilliant second save. And it's a standing ovation at the Garden for that man.